the Olympics, for example. Would this be the best combination the Chinese have got?